again, continue to show our scenario, second part, how children are teaching each other how they may wash their hands in every time when they are from home and go outside and coming from outside to home, they have to wash hands. And this is Rambert. Rambert is the first son of this family. He's educated from KIST second year. And he is the one who's going to show us how the youngest is going to the youngest is going to wash hands.
Okay. We are going to wash our hands using our last born hope. I'm going to call her and come, and we'll show you how we can wash our hands with simple tools like soap and water as we have it in our homes. Hope, come and show you how you can wash your hands. So, first of all, I'm going to give her a soap, and I'm going to give her a pint of water, and she's pulling aside every hand's parts with a soap, and she's going to wash his hands by removing every dust in nails in parts of her hand. And this can be done in the time of about 40 or 60 seconds, where all microbes and infections in the hands may be removed. And this can show us how we can prevent this coronavirus by using the simple tools like water and soap that you have in our homes. And after this, we are going to wash our hands clearly and clean with a good and pure water so that we may fight this coronavirus. And after, I give her a small piece of cloth that may clean her hands in order to be cleaned well and she cannot be affected by coronavirus. And thank you for watching this scenario, and we are telling you that you can also practice this exercise in your home in order to fight against coronavirus.